Emergency alert system. This is only a test. This is a coordinated monthly test of the emergency alert system, originating from the EAS local primary station for this area. Equipment that can quickly warn you during emergencies is being tested. If this had been an actual emergency, such as a tornado warning, a toxic material release, nuclear plant incident, or other state or local emergency that affects your safety, official messages would have followed the alert tone. This station serves the southwestern Michigan operational area. This concludes this test of the emergency alert system.